part of the group of fosters who actually rescue cats, and then we try and bring them here and see if we could find adopters for them. We're trying to look for good homes for them. Put them up for adoption through websites, put up their photos, bring them to adoption drives, or put them here at adoption centres. And it's a good way because people can come here and interact with the cats like this and find out their personality, whether it suits them or not. We assess that these people are suitable as in they're willing to take care of the cat for the rest of their lives. The cats live 15 to 20 years, are financially able to make sure that the cat gets good food and gets the vet care that they need, if necessary, and able to provide a safe environment. Unfortunately, most of them end up with us, especially if they're old or they have got health issues. They will end up with us, and so we end up keeping most of the cats. Objective is basically to reduce the number of strays as much as possible, get every cat into a home. There are so many of them who are really, really looking for wonderful good homes to live out the rest of their lives. It's a dog.